about waves, because waves and frequencies are extremely important in metaphysics, in our understanding of consciousness. A wave is something that vibrates or oscillates up and down and back and forward, and in so doing, it creates time. What is time? Is time a fundamental property of the universe? Doesn't seem so. Most authorities say that time is an illusion. Man created time as a concept to explain something more fundamental, which is movement. No movement, no time. Think of a watch. How do we know the time? It's because of movement. Even in our own brain, we have a psychological time because our molecules are moving. We have a built-in clock that's based on movement. No movement, no time. So time and space and movement are all linked together in ways that we don't fully understand.